that. This is Mr. Grinch here right now. And you're probably wondering, why am I here right now? Because it's not Christmas season yet. But that's not entirely true. Because I just got word that there's this thing called Christmas in July. And how come I've never heard about that shit? Is it because I'll be too busy doing my thing that one night out of the year, you know, on Christmas Eve / Christmas Day? Or maybe because during my off season right now, I'd be too busy house hopping before and after the 4th of July weekend, feeding this gut right here. But since I do got word of it, I got a little spoiler for all the 4th of July babies, since it's not Christmas. I will be getting double the presents. This will be an early birthday gift to me, and also early Christmas gift to me too. But more so early Christmas gift, because I'm not sure when my birthday is. That's a good question. That was never discovered, and I don't even think I remember. But yes, that's going to be an early birthday gift to me. The Grinch steals Christmas in July is going to be an addition to, you know, Grinch stealing Christmas. And also, you know, with that being, in addition to that, you know, I'm going to make that, you know, also, you know, a little habit now from here on out. But before I begin that, since we have less than 24 hours of 4th of July, I mean, not 4th of July, but less than 24 hours of July 31st, see, that's the eye that's getting me. I'm thinking it's 4th of July. But since it's July 31st, before I do all this, before I get started, I'm about to go shit out all these barbecue dinners. You're an asshole, Mr. Grinch. I really know it. You're a Dr. Seuss jackass, Mr. Grinch.